Today is May 12th, and in 4 days, I'm going to be 19 years old. An age that I feel like does not represent how I feel whatsoever.
Like,
one more year, and I'm 20? Like, 20 years old? That's just... that's too old, man. I feel like I just turned 18, and... what, the year just went by like that? The way that makes me feel is like 19 is just gonna go, then I'm 20, and then I'm 22, 25, 30. Like, dude, I don't wanna be 30. I'm still like 12 years old. Alright, so I'm back home for 2 days, and while I'm here, there are three things that I really want to do. One, I want to go to a movie theater, I want to go into San Francisco, and I want to get a Blu-ray player from Best Buy, because I'm still living in the analog days, baby.
Like, how dumb is it that I'm just this 18-year-old kid, as of right now, talking about fears of being a 45-year-old adult? Like, come on, you know, come on. Have some perspective, you idiot. Me.
Okay, so I didn't end up getting the Blu-ray player because apparently they're like $300. Kind of ridiculous.
Yeah, it's pretty nice being back home. You know, it's always sweet, it's always comfortable when people are willing to make you warm oatmeal and tea whenever you want.
And it's nice. You know, being here, it's cool. It's like a transition period, but it still doesn't feel like home.
May 16th. Officially hit the big 19.
I know. It's a massive day in any man's life. Everybody knows the big 19 is the most important birthday in the world. And as I expected, nothing has changed.
Everything has changed.
Just kind of scared, reinforcing that idea that I have that, oh, you're no longer a kid, time to get your shit together, time to get your act together. And I do not feel like I have any of those things together. It's just weird, because it doesn't really feel like I've changed over the past 5 years, like especially on the day-to-day, but and it's hard when that age just, that when that number just keeps going up and up and up and up. It's like telling you, you're changing, but it doesn't feel like you are, and it's like just this constant battle.
Yeah, but I like it being here. It's every time I come back, I forget how nice it is. A walk-in closet, God, I have it so nice back here.
When I go home, it's that comfort again. It's that reassurance that I'm still that little kid, that I'm still the same, but you always have to come back to your dorm room, right? You know, growing up is scary. Growing up is it's terrifying. You know, you feel pretty alone once you leave home. And like, just look at me right now in my room by myself tucking into a camera. The scariest thing is realizing that things don't get better, they don't get worse, they just stay the same. The way you feel right now is probably the way you're gonna feel your whole life. And that is just a terrifying thought to me.
Like, I know I'm scared to grow older and everything, but it's also exciting, you know, to like have my own life completely independent from anyone else. I'm leaving in a few days already. It's like my one day that was free is already gone. Back to a good old Santa Barbara. I haven't even really thought about turning 19 literally tonight. I only have 4 more hours left as an 18-year-old. 4 more hours left. It feels a little bit overwhelming, but it also feels like nothing at all at the same time. I don't know if that makes any sense. Yeah, I was talking to my parents about something I think about how I'm gonna move into an apartment in Santa Barbara next year. And in a sentence, I said, yeah, when I go back home, referencing Santa Barbara. And my parents were like, what? This is home for you now? This place isn't home? Oh my God. They're getting so angry at me. Yeah, it's weird. I guess shit just changes.